is the melody. Yeah.
In my song.
Here's the symphony.
In my song.
Here's the rhythm. Oh,
in my song.
Here's everything to me.
Babylon one more time.
Come we go chant down Babylon.
For them security. Talk to, please talk to me. Bring a voice up, up to Rasta Man. Communicating to, cating to everyone. How I know. And that's how I know. Reggae music. ChANt'd, Babylon. ChANt'd, Babylon. ChANt'd, Babylon. ChANt'd, Babylon. Reggae music. ChANt'd, Babylon.
Storms swept through Houston, bringing heavy rains. But for passengers on several flights in and out of the city, lightning caused the biggest disruption. The Federal Aviation Administration says four planes were struck by lightning in a matter of hours. Two of those flights leaving Bush Intercontinental Airport were forced to make emergency landings. This United flight, 1007 to Bogota, Colombia, was hit shortly after takeoff. With 124 passengers on board, the pilot returned to the runway. A United rep says the passengers were moved to another flight about 3 hours later. United Express Flight 4637 to Mobile from Bush had mechanical issues and was forced to turn around. That's when it was also struck by lightning. An FAA rep say two more flights were hit at Hobby Airport as they flew in from Atlanta. Delta Flight 1832 and AirTran Flight 297. The FAA says both landed with no problems. Four flights hit in Houston. It's a scary thought for many passengers who hate to see storms coming when they take to the air.
When you see those streaks of lightning coming very often, then yeah, you do get a little scared.